Alright guys, so it's currently 1:30 in the morning and we're leaving for our flight in Chicago. So it's a 3-hour drive there and then we have our flight at 6 in the morning. So yikes. Alright, so we made it to California and it's like 10 o'clock our time right now. And we're currently walking to go find food because I'm hungry.
Alright, so now I'm gonna have some of my strawberry. Very good. And some kiwi.
Kiwi.
Also very good. Alright, so I got milkshake from In-N-Out. It's strawberry. Super good, but the strawberry taste is kind of weird, but it's good.
I'm super hungry and all I'm thinking about right now is some McDonald's.
Alright, so we're currently at the grocery store getting our groceries for the week so we can eat.
Alright, so for groceries we got some ketchup, some milk, butter, grapes, some provolone cheese and turkey, eggs, and then in the freezer we got chicken strips.
Bread, cinnamon toast crunch, some cinnamon raisin bagels, pasta sauce, traditional, and then penne. Alright guys, so for dinner tonight, we got In-N-Out, but we brought it back here because it was too busy in there. So I'm going to have some french fry. Pretty good. And some cheese. Also super good. I got the double cheeseburger. It's really good. Alright, so I just finished my In-N-Out and the sauce on it is really super good. And no, today, sadly, I did not get McDonald's. I was also looking forward to, but it's on the plan in the next couple of days. So, also, I found out today from my Uber that the first ever McDonald's happened. So I might go there. But today, I did see the McDonald's, like on Hollywood Boulevard. There's like a McDonald's and it's super nice. I'll put a picture in the vlog for you guys, but yeah. It's been a good day, full of good food.